today's video, I wanted to talk about 7 designer luxury handbags under $1,500 that is worth the money. So I wish I've known this information back then when I started collecting luxury handbags, because these bags that I'm gonna share with you are the bags that you are gonna enjoy for so many years, and that it is worth your money, and it's really best value designer handbags. And these bags are also great first designer handbags if you're starting your collection and you wanted to choose what handbags you should get. Then this is the right video for you to watch, or if you just wanted to add more in your collection, then do watch this. I did look at different fashion houses, and many of these are my favorite that are under $1,500 for the price. It's worth it, and yeah, so stay tuned. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Antoinette. I post new videos every week regarding luxury unboxings, reviews, lifestyle, fashion, beauty, and travel. If you like that kind of content, if you would consider subscribing to my channel and click that notification bell so you won't miss any new videos. So our criteria for choosing these handbags are that it's gonna hold its value. It's very important, because I'm telling you, you might say, oh, I want this handbag and I'm not gonna sell this bag because I'm gonna plan to keep it for the longest time. But again, you know, lifestyle can change, and you want something that is classic, that if you decide later on, oh, I wanted a bigger bag or a smaller bag, and you want to sell this bag, then you know it can keep its value. Maybe not the entire amount, but you could still sell it for a good price. And of course, I'm also looking at a criteria that you could use this bag pretty much day or night, and the bag will have a great cost per wear. So I have so much criteria for these bags that I'm going to show you, but we're going to stay under $1,500, or right on $1,500 before taxes, and that's US dollars. So let's get started. All right, so the first bag that I'm going to choose would be the Louis Vuitton Alma BB and Damier Eben. I'll show you here, and either the monogram, they are priced at $1,430. So this is such a good price, and you know that Alma bags from Louis Vuitton are timeless and they're classic. And I love this bag because size wise it's a perfect size that would fit your essential. So if you're the person that don't want big bags, then this bag is for you, that can fit your wallet, your essentials. And this is such a great bag. And the monogram and the Damier Eben, they're priced less than $1,500, and they're readily available right now at louisvuitton.com if you want to purchase this item. Or you could also contact your SA or go to the Louis Vuitton store. And I think that this is such a great price bag, and it's classic, and I guarantee you that you will enjoy this for the longest. Even though you're gonna add more in your collection, this Alma BB will always be a classic bag for your collection. All right, so the second one is the Louis Vuitton Never Full, and this is gonna be in medium. So the price on this one is $1,500. And this is, of course, before taxes. And I'm gonna show you, I have the Neverfull GM, and it's this one right here. And I think this one is way too big, even for my height, that's I'm 5'2". If you get the medium, it's the perfect size, and you could fit a whole lot in the Neverfull medium. And the Neverfull medium, as I said, it's $1,500 before taxes, and it comes in different canvas. It comes in Damier Eben, and it comes in monogram, and I believe it also comes in Damier Azor. So this bag, this Neverfull, is for someone that loves the bigger bag, they love the tote, and they want something that they could just fill it up with stuff, then this is the perfect bag for you. And again, it's a classic bag, my Neverfull. I've had it for more than 12 years, and it's still a classic. You know, I could wear it and even pass it on to my daughters, and it's still gonna be a classic bag, and it's durable, and I think you could never go wrong with a Neverfull bag. And my third one will be the Louis Vuitton. Again, we're talking about Louis Vuitton, my first love in luxury handbags, is that the Louis Vuitton Speedy line. And the Speedy 30, it's priced at $1,160. Or the Speedy 25 at $1,140. And now a hot item, which is the Nano Speedy, which costs $1,180 if you want that crossbody and you don't want a big bag like the Speedy 25 or Speedy 30. But the classic of the Speedy is the Speedy 30 or 25. You can't go wrong. It's just top handle. It doesn't have the strap. If you want to go with the one that has the strap, then it costs more than $1,500. We could check the website. I'll put the price here for the Speedy Bandolier. I think that's how you call it. And that's going to be above $1,500. But if you want to stay within the lower price range, which is the $1,500 or less, then the Speedy 30, the 25, or if you want it crossbody and don't want it such, you know, so big, then you can go with the Nano Speedy. And that is $1,180. And I think the Nano Speedy is so cute. You could fit a lot, even though it looks small, but it's perfect enough for those that wanted a comfortable bag that doesn't put a lot of weight on them. So the Louis Vuitton Speedy line is such a great classic bag that will last you a very long time. So my next one would be, and I have that in my collection, would be the Saint Laurent Lou camera bag. And let me get my Lou camera bag, and it's this one right here. And right now it's priced at $1,290. And this bag is so beautiful, and it's, you know, it's roomy. You could dress it up, dress it down. You could, you know, use it, you know, daytime or on a date night. It's perfect. And right now this is my daily bag that I've been using for many weeks. So this one is my current bag. So let me show you. It's a zipper closure, and right now I have so much stuff in here, and I have full-size wallet. And so the Saint Laurent Lou camera bag is a great addition to your collection, and it's a classic bag from Saint Laurent. And also another Saint Laurent that I would recommend, it's also their mini Lulu flap, and the Lou Mini, and it is $1,190. And that one, I'll show a picture on that one too, and that is such a great price also, and it's a great crossbody bag, and you can't go wrong with a Saint Laurent Lou line bag. And so my next one is a Gucci. And of course I have to add a Gucci here, and it's the Gucci Marmont Matelassi bag, and it is $1,390. And this bag is beautiful, and my favorite color is the dusty pink leather. It is such a beautiful bag, and it is crossbody. And with the Gucci line, you can't go wrong with it. This piece here, it's classic, and if you want something crossbody and that you could use all day and night, this one is the bag for you. Again, it comes in different colors, and it's such a beautiful piece from Gucci. All right, so the next item that I would recommend is my number six would be the Louis Vuitton Noé BB, and that is $1,340. And I believe last time I checked, it was available on the website, but again, Louis Vuitton website, it's a hit or miss. So you just stalk the website, check the website frequently, and they will add these bags in their website. If not, you could always check, you know, where is it available, and you could contact their customer service, and they'll assist you in finding the bag that you want. So the Noé BB would be a little bit smaller on this Noé GM that I have, And it is, I think the No Way BB would be a perfect bag because it's not as big as this one. So for those that don't want such a big bag like this No Way GM, then that bag would be perfect because it's a great daily bag. And again, you know, it's a Louis Vuitton classic, and with a Louis Vuitton classic, you can't go wrong. You could wear it, you know, for so many years and enjoy it. And that size is a perfect size. So even though you don't want such a big bag or small bag, then that bag is a great bag for you. And the next one would be for those that like the smaller bags, or like the wallet on a chain, or like a chain wallet kind of bag, is another Louis Vuitton that I would recommend. It's a Louis Vuitton Felicy Pochette. And this bag is so beautiful. It comes in monogram, and it also comes in Epi leather, and it comes in Damier Azor. My favorite on this one is the Damier Azor and canvas, and I'll show you here. And if I do add this one, it would be the Damier Azor. I really love how dainty it looks. And so it has a removable flat pocket with 8 card slots, and it also has a removable zip pocket. So it's really cool where you could remove its chain and use it as a clutch. And I think the Felicy Pochette is such a beautiful kind of wallet on a chain kind of bag that you could add to your collection, and you could use it a long time. This is one of the trendy item, but I know that this would last a long time. With Louis Vuitton, it's really hard to gauge which one they would keep in their collection. I know pretty sure they would keep their Speedy, they would keep their No Way bag, their Neverfull, their Alma bags. Those are their pretty much their classic. But this Felicy Pochette, I just can't pass it on because it's such a beautiful bag, especially for those that don't want such a big bag and want something small that could just, you know, use it day or night. So the Felicy Pochette from Louis Vuitton is a great item. Another item that I would want to add is a Gucci disco bag, and I'll add it here. I know it's been in their line for a while, but they're still selling this bag, and I think this is so classic. And this bag is, it doesn't, you know, it's all leather, and it's a great daily bag. And I've seen a lot of people wear this, and that this is so spacious, you could fit a full-size wallet. And I believe it's pretty much the same size as the Lou camera bag. And I really love this Gucci bag because I think it's such a great versatile piece that would last you a long time. The leather is so supple and so buttery soft, and yeah, so that one would be a great addition to your collection. So these bags are my current favorite under $1,500, and that is really worth your money. And I guarantee you that if you buy these bags, you will be able to enjoy it for many years. And these bags are always going to be currently available on LouisVuitton.com or on the Gucci website or on Saint Laurent, because the bags I have featured for today are the bags that are classic, that I want, you know, something that you would be able to enjoy for many years. Again, thank you so much for watching this video today, and I hope that you find this video helpful. And if you have any questions or comment, please comment down below. And if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Have a blessed day, and I'll see you soon.